Ladies and gentlemen, inductee Dr. Meredith George. Meredith George was born in Gadsden, Alabama on December 20th, 1979 to Gary and Susan George of Albertville. Meredith's mother, Susan, was an elementary school teacher in Boaz, so Meredith attended Boaz as well. She began playing sports like softball and basketball through programs at the Boaz Recreation Center. It was easy to see her amazing athleticism even at a young age. When Meredith got to Boaz Middle School, she played basketball for Hall of Fame board member Patrick Williams. In this 1994 photo from Meredith's 8th grade basketball season, she is top row in the middle. It was in the spring of that year when Boaz Middle School PE coach Susie Little got a high school track team member Jamie Smitherman to show Meredith how to high jump. As she transitioned into high school at Boaz, Meredith became a three-sport star. She began playing volleyball as well as basketball and track. The Lady Pirate volleyball team won area titles in 1995 and 1997. Meredith was named MVP of the area tournament both years. She was also All-Marshall County in volleyball multiple times. Under Marshall County Sports Hall of Famer Tanya Littleton, Meredith had a tremendous high school basketball career for the Lady Pirates. Led by Meredith, Boaz won back-to-back area championships in 1997 and 1998 and advanced to the Northeast Regional Tournament at Jacksonville State. During her junior year in the regional semifinals against Tarrant, Meredith had a game for the ages. She set three Class 4A all-regional records for points in a game, 38, rebounds in a game, 23, and free throws made in a game, 14. She was named to the regional tournament team both years her team was there. Along with being named Marshall County and Class 4A Area 13 Most Valuable Player, Meredith was selected second team All-State by the Alabama Sports Writers Association her senior year. Meredith's real calling card was track and field. She began her dominance in the high jump as a high school freshman in 1995. After going undefeated throughout the season, including winning the Marshall County meet and sectional meet, Meredith set the freshman record at the AHSAA state meet. Not only did she accomplish the record, but she went on to win the Class 5A state championship. Her next 3 years of competing in the high jump were just as successful. Meredith went undefeated in the high jump throughout high school, claiming three more Marshall County meet titles and three more sectional titles. She capped each year off by winning the AHSAA state title, once more in 5A, then 2 years in 4A. Meredith was recruited by all schools from all over the country, from the SEC to ACC to the Ivy League. She made official visits to Memphis, LSU, and UAB. When the dust settled, she chose to sign a 4-year full scholarship to compete in the high jump for UAB under head coach Brian Funk. She became the first Boaz female to sign a track scholarship with an NCAA Division I school. Throughout her college career, Meredith competed in meets all over the country. Her personal best jump was 5'11 and 3 quarters. She won meets at LSU and Purdue, and placed second at the Conference USA Championship meet during the 1999-2000 season. Meredith's UAB career was record-setting. She set the school indoor high jump record at 5'9 and 3 quarters. She set the freshman indoor high jump record at 5'8 and a half. And she set the outdoor high jump record at 5'6 and a half. In the 2007 UAB Track and Field Media Guide, Meredith is listed as the greatest jumper in UAB track history. In this list that also includes the five greatest former UAB runners is Olympic medalist Vanetta Flowers. UAB head coach Brian Funk approached Meredith about the possibility of training for the Olympic trials, but a torn patella tendon ended those aspirations. She went on to graduate from UAB in 2003 with a bachelor's degree in physical education and attained her master's degree in 2007. She spent 2 years teaching PE at Bottenfield Middle School in Birmingham, then 2 years at River Chase Middle School. She has spent the last 7 years at Helena Middle School teaching physical education and coaching the cross country and track teams. In 2013, Meredith became Dr. George when she completed her PhD from the University of Alabama. She will always be considered one of the greatest all-around female athletes in Boaz High School and Marshall County history. Here is a recent family photo. Left to right, Meredith, Dad Gary, Mom Susan, sister-in-law Tisha holding niece Brinley, nephew Mason, and her brother Matt. Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2015 inductee, Dr. Meredith George.